Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we have another one video for Sunny Pirates. As you know, we have the weekly code and it will be available for the next 2 days, so be sure to grab it fast. I have more codes for you, and before I start the gameplay I want to give them to you because I want to go straight to the point of my video and I don't want to misguide you with the rest of the codes and stuff. I don't want you to, you know, to skip the video to find the codes. I have a lot of codes. I have already used them. The codes are those over here, as you see. One is this one. This one also. But they won't work. I have already posted them on my Facebook page. They were already, you know, until 19 of the month. So this one, it is the code that is working right now and it will be available until 22 of the month, so be sure to grab it fast. Okay guys, and also I have another one video that I told you it will be updated with, as you see, we have custom ships where you can acquire over here. We have also two new ships, the Perfume Yuda, the Boa Hancock, and this one. I don't really remember who owned this one. Anyway, I spent 20,000 diamonds right now to upgrade Charlotte to second, you know, awakening state. I need a little bit more of his pieces, so I will finish all of his. I could do it for the 20k that I spent it, but I wanted Gearforth Luffy to be 5 star, so I will be able to upgrade also him to Moon, because the team that I wanted for the Beast Hunt, right now it is completed. This is the team that I wanted. I replaced ETG with Blackbird, but I just wanted, you know, I want him also to be in 5 stars and 5 moons, so he will, you know, he will be in a position to keep the damage in, you know, the same state. Anyway, also I progress a little bit further in the Skypiea. But I'm keeping, you know, the way how I'm doing it. I don't really care if I go further at this one. I really like to jump 20 more stages than one per time. It doesn't, you know, matter that much to me. Anyway, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And that was my progress. Until the next video, guys. See you soon. Bye.